guys, this is Amber with Gadget Girl, and today I've got a geek tweak for you. This past spring break, when I was traveling, I did something really stupid. I left this tiny, barely visible cap to my wireless adapter on my keyboard, closed my laptop on it, and shattered my screen. Idiot! I'm so mad at myself, but if it weren't for my protection plan that repaired it for free, I would have shelled out like 600 bucks because that's what Apple's price is to replace the screen. So if you don't have a plan or your plan already expired, here are some options before rendering your laptop useless. For $300, you can still replace the screen. All you need to do is go on eBay and find an LCD replacement for your model laptop and pay a techie you met on Craigslist to replace the screen for you. Just hope he doesn't take off with your goods. That'd be really bad. For $150, take the LCD screen you just bought on eBay and do it yourself. That's right. You just need to check out PowerBook Medic on YouTube and watch their step-by-step tutorials. And you just need a lot of patience for a lot of little tiny screws. For about $100, you can get to a computer repair shop and have your drive taken out and placed into an enclosure and use it as an external drive. If you want to save yourself a little bit more, take the drive out yourself and buy an enclosure from Newegg, an amazing online retailer that sells inexpensive computer hardware. And lastly, here's your free option. Plug the laptop into your TV and access your drive from there. And all you need is a standard VGA cable. To learn more about hooking your laptop into your TV, check out HowCast tutorial video on YouTube. It's pretty straightforward and easy to follow. But who really wants to be tethered to a couch? I'd rather be tied to one. If you have any other ideas for me, drop me an email at gadgetgirlshow@gmail.com or leave me a comment below. I'm Amber with another geek tweak for you. Till next time.